prisons in this Dublin area of Ireland, and they've done a lot of things. I've seen documents, and hence this media chat. So I would want you to begin to think differently about those who just came out from prison. They need assistance. Yeah. Yeah. They need rehabilitation. We even see hurdles placed by government. Can you just close your remarks? Say something about that.
Yeah, and with the prisoners, and one thing I just want to point out is that whenever anyone comes out from the prison, we should please, you know, especially, I know Gada vetting, you need to vet in before you get a job, before you go to college, but we should look at the other way around.
Yeah.
Because Gada vetting
is... there anything your group can do about that Gada vetting?
Depend on the
talking
government.
Talking to the authorities or writing to the authorities?
Yeah, writing and talking to the authority might be possible, but they have to look. It's not easy. It's not something that they're going to just, you know, just write. It's something that they have to look over it, because it's good to give the rights of people, because when someone come out from the prison and looking for a job, you understand, because of the Gada vetting, or because he's a criminal, he can't get a job anywhere. He can't go to college. Because I've seen many people like that.
I'm forgetting that this job or going to school can rehabilitate the person
exactly.
To go away from...
Can help them and support them. You know, they can get married. They can have family. They can, you know, they can be educated. If you look at some stars today, you know, understand?
Most of them went to prison,
but they are stars. You don't understand. But one thing I just want to beg you, this is Esther, Faith, and Hope. So just want to beg you that please, anyone that comes from the prison, we should give them second chance, you know, to get a job, you know, to support them to get a job, not to go back to the world. There are many of them, they are innocent. They want to change. They want to change their life. They want to get better. They want to get married. They want to get a good job. They want to get good education, you know, understand? So if you don't have a challenge in life, you will not get to your dream, you understand?
Interesting. I think we'll wrap it up here. Viewers, I thank you for your patience. Sitting is Saturday. I know many things are lined up today, activities, including those of us who love watching football and having some other media activities to do. Esther Lamidi, it's been my pleasure and I'm privileged to talk to you, especially about your activities. We hope to talk to you more and show up some of your advocacy group. You've done a lot and we enjoy you to keep doing your good work. It's very, very important. All of us are suffering from these mental health issues one way or the other, and we need your expertly advice. So it's my pleasure. I still remain Okachukwu Okorie, your editor. I wish you a happy weekend.
Thank you.